Hello, lovely people. You are welcome back to Daybreak again. It's your boy Pato, and I am here with another video for you. I have Stone Boy. He calls this one Blessing featuring Vic Mensa. So if you are asking yourself who Vic Mensa is, Vic Mensa is an American rapper, but he is half and half. His father is from Ghana. His mother is a white American. So he is both Ghanaian and American. Alright, so you know, we're not wasting time. You know how we do it. Let's go and have fun with this. Stone Boy Blessings featuring Vic Mensa.
Heaven is above, and that's where he wants to reach. Before you let the world to know that he, stone of all stone, has reached the finals. And I know one day, he will win. Young support. Thank you.
So that voice was somebody, I think, giving a statement, you know, testimony about Stone Boy, where he came from and how far he's come. So, you know, we'll take it like that.
Highly spiritual.
Oh yes, yes.
This year I go buy a mansion. Look fresh, more fashion. Double the work with the more passion. Anybody?
Stone Boy says this year, you know, he is going to double the work. He is going to do so with, you know, more passion. He's going to work to buy a mansion. You know, it's all about the work. If you want to win, it's all about the hard work. You feel me? Yes, sir.
Oh, yes, yes.
This year I go buy a mansion. Look fresh, more fashion. Double the work with the more passion. Anybody test me, more action. No gaba. Turn up the thing, go gaga. Take a slow gag bag bag. Foot a walk a devil go. Follow me.
Shout outs to the beat producer. You know, I always say when your beat is good, when the composition of your beat sounds so good, it complements your song as well. We know Stone Boy, he got melodies and he's going to give us the vibes, you know. But when the beat is that good, you know, that is the icing on the cake. I like the beat and I like, you know, how Stone Boy is just taking his time to ride along the beat. I like it.
From now, blessings go follow me. Blessings go run away.
Follow me. She can't take her eyes off me. I don't want no Evian, I'm sipping John B. Ballin'.
This is my first time actually listening to Vic Mensa on Afrobeat. Okay, you know, he's a rapper. And I haven't heard him on any kind of Afrobeat style music until now, all right?
And I cry, should be on a Black Star team. Mr. Stone Boy got this bitch rocking. I'm a Zongo boy, big shit popping. She a tone, got shot at the Joey B. Play with me, Kwasi, I'm a 12T. You an actor, Ali G. Follow me, so many cameras on me, they think it's TMZ. Bad ting, bring her back to the B&B. Come put that blessing on me.
So Stone Boy says, blessings go follow me. Blessings will follow me. Blessings will continue to follow me. But remember, he also said he is going to double the work, okay? As the saying goes, you know, God bless or God help those who help themselves. So if you are looking forward for blessings, you know, if you are looking forward to receive blessings, you have to put in the work. You have to work harder, okay? And then God would add his blessings to it or open doors of opportunities for you to meet people, to meet, you know, certain things in your lives that will bring more blessings, okay? So you cannot just be calling on to blessings whilst you are not putting in the work. That is what Stoneboy is telling us, and I like the vibes.
Long time, mele one sign. No boy can't stop this a one. Long time, mele long time. Bad man can't stop this a one, yeah. Long time, mele one sign. No boy can't stop this a one. Long time, mele long time. Bad man can't stop this a one, yeah. This year, baby me go be the breadwinner. Set breakfast, set dinner. For street west I no be beginner. Now near time, me they go the growth in. What do them? Big nation president, no take chat from none of them. Rough up road again, me inna the league, league of legends. Stand tall all when them a bend. Blessings go follow me, follow me, follow me. God is corona, yeah.
Blessings will follow you and curses will run away. This year, make up your mind that you are going to be the breadwinner. You will be the breadwinner of the family. You will put breakfast on the table. You will be able to afford for your family some lunch and dinner. You feel me? And that is all about the hard work. That is all about the hard work. You feel me? Yeah, hard work wins. Hard work bring blessings.
Blessings go follow me, follow me, follow me. Mille one sign, no boy can stop this a one. Long time, mille long time. Bad man can stop this a one, yeah. Long time, mille one sign, no boy can stop this a one. Long time, mille long time. Bad man can stop this a one, yeah. Jah give me money, make food full up for my plate. Anger no go kill us, never, never. Jah give me money. Poverty stay far away.
He says poverty stay far away, okay? Because God gives me money. Like I said, if you work harder and you pray to God for more blessings, you will see that. You feel me? Nobody can stop your shine when your time is due. But until your time dues, you have to put in the work, okay? Until your time to shine comes, it depends on the effort, the work you have done. I like these vibes. I like these vibes.
Stay far away, far away. Jah give me money. Make food full up for my plate. Anger no go kill us, never, never. Jah give me money. Poverty stay far away. Stay far away, far away.
Bim. Nice tune right there. Stoneboy did his thing. And Vic Mensa also did his thing. Nice collaboration, you know. Two Ghanaians and an American, all in, you know, a combination of that. But hey, like, you know, you have to take your work serious and you have to work hard towards whatever you do that gives you bread and butter. You feel me? Blessings will come your way, but until you put in the effort, the work, you wouldn't get what you expect. You feel me? Blessings from Stoneboy featuring Vic Mensa. Nice tune, I like it. Guys, let me know what you think about this one. Put your comments down in the comment box and let's have a chat. Like the video so that YouTube will know that you like the video and they will recommend the video to other people to watch so that the views on the video will go up, okay? Yes, that is something you can do to help the channel, okay? Share the video and subscribe to the video. Not the video, but subscribe to the channel, okay? Subscribe to the channel. If you like what I do here, subscribe to the channel and let's keep it growing. Guys, I will see you in the next video. It's your boy Pato and I am out.